Good afternoon, students. Welcome to live webinar classes conducted by our Trace Society, Borabanda Boys from Hyderabad. This is J. Satish, PGT Maths from Vaida. Today going to our next chapter is the plane. In our intermediate examination, it's carrying 2 marks. That means only 1 question from this chapter. Okay. Today I have discussed about first one, definition of a plane and equation of a plane under given conditions. Third one, reduction of general form of the equation of a plane to its normal form. Fourth one, equation of a plane in the intercept form and angle between two planes. This is enough for our 70% syllabus. Okay, now going to definitions. First of all, see what is the meaning of plane. Plane means that is a proper subset of R cube which has at least 3 non-collinear points such that take any 2 points in it, the line joining them also lies in it. See some example in figure. For suppose in this space, take any 2 points A and B. The line joining AB also containing in this space. Then this is called a plane. What is the meaning of plane? Plane means it has at least 3 non-collinear points. Take any 2 points, the line joining of those 2 points also containing the same space. That is called a plane. This is another example to plane. Next, in the plane, first of all, equation of a plane under given conditions. Now to find the number of types of planes under given conditions. First case, equation of a plane passing through a given point and perpendicular to a given line. Now we have to find the equation of the plane that is passing through one point and perpendicular to one line. See in the figure, this is A, is the AP is perpendicular line to given line L and P is any point. For suppose A x1 comma y1 comma z1 be a point on a plane and L is a line which is perpendicular to plane. This is line L that is perpendicular to L. Having direction ratios are A comma B comma C. What are the direction ratios of the line? They are A comma B comma C. Now take any point on the same plane P, that is x comma y comma z, a point in the plane. Now find the direction ratios of AP. What is the formula for direction ratios? X2 minus x1, y2 minus y1, z2 minus z1. That means x minus x1, comma y minus y1, comma z minus z1. Already given direction ratios of the line is A comma B comma C. Observe the figure, the line L is perpendicular to AP. AP is clearly perpendicular to line. Then we know the formula L1 L2 M1 M2 plus N1 N2 is equal to 0, or A1 A2 plus B1 B2 plus C1 C2 is equal to 0. A1 means A into A2, x minus x1. plus b1 into b2, b into y minus y1, c1 into c2, c into z minus z1 is equal to 0. This is the equation of the plane passing through the point x1, y1, z1 and perpendicular to given line whose direction ratios are a comma b comma c. Remind it, this is the formula for finding the equation of the plane passing through one point. Okay, next. Now see another form of the plane. Equation of a plane, when direction cosines of the normal to plane from origin and perpendicular distance from origin to the given plane are given. In second case, what is given? Direction cosines of the normal and the perpendicular distance from origin to the plane. Now, let OP is equal to P. That means the distance from origin to plane. That is let small p. And direction cosines of normal OP. That is L comma M comma N. Where OP is normal to the normal line or perpendicular line to the plane. What are the direction cosines of the normal? They are L comma M comma N. Therefore, the coordinates of the point P already see in above class, that is XR, MR, NR. In the same way where L into R means P here. LP, MP, NP. Let A, X comma, Y comma, Z is any point on the same plane. Now find the direction ratios of AP. Formula x minus x1 means x minus LP, y minus y1 means y minus LP, MP, z minus z1, z minus NP. These are the direction ratios of PA. Clearly where the AP is perpendicular to OP. Observe the product L1 into L2 plus M1 into M2 plus N1 into N2 is equal to 0. Okay, where L into L1, X minus L2, M into Y minus M2, N into Z minus N2 is equal to 0. Where multi L multiplying into the bracket L into X, LX, L into minus LP, that is minus L square P. This is minus L square P. Next, M multiplying with MY, where N multiplying with Z, that is NZ. And M into minus MP, minus M square P. N into minus MP, minus N square P is equal to 0. Next, LX plus MY plus NZ. This negative values take him to right side of the equation, they are L square P plus N square P plus N square P. Where P is common, taking P common, remaining value L square plus N square plus N square. But what is the value of L square plus N square plus N square? That is 1. Then LX plus MY plus NZ is equal to P. This is the equation of the plane in normal form. LX plus MY plus NZ is equal to P. That is called equation of the plane in normal form. Where P is the distance from origin to plane. Okay. Now going to next one. Every equation of first degree in X comma Y comma Z, that is representing a plane. For suppose take ax plus by plus cz plus d is equal to 0 is called the equation of the plane in general form. What is the equation of the plane in general form? That is ax plus by plus cz plus d is equal to 0. Now, reduction of a general form of the equation of a plane to its normal form. Now, equation of the general form convert into a normal form. Already we know that equation of the normal form, that is Lx plus My plus Nz is equal to P. General form is Ax plus By plus Cz plus D is equal to 0. Both are represent the planes. Now taking the ratios L by A, M by B, N by C, and this is negative, minus P by D, or P by minus D. That is equal to plus or minus square root of L square plus M square plus N square by A square plus B square plus C square. That is equal to L square plus M square plus N square means 1 by under root of A square plus B square plus C square. Comparing the equation from this, L by A is equal to 1 by under root of A square plus B square plus C square. From this, L is equal to plus or minus A into 1, A by under root of A square plus B square plus C square. From this equality, M by B is equal to 1 by under root of A square plus B square plus C square. From this, M is equal to plus or minus 1 by B by under root of A square plus B square plus C square. N by C is equal to plus or minus 1 by under root of A square plus B square plus C square. From this equality, N is equal to plus or minus C by under root of A square plus B square plus C square. Next, P by minus D is equal to plus or minus 1 by under root of A square plus B square plus C square. From this equality, we get P value. P is equal to plus or minus minus V by under root of A square plus B square plus C square. Where L comma, M comma, N comma P values substitute in normal form. We get L into X means plus or minus A by under root of A square plus B square plus C square into X plus or minus BX by under root of A square plus B square plus C square plus or minus C into Z by under root of A square plus B square plus C square is equal to minus R plus B by under root of A square plus B square plus C square. This is the normal form. Now, going to some example. Reduction. The equation of the plane x plus 2y minus 2z minus 9 is equal to 0 to normal form. Already we have to see in above. Given plane x plus 2y minus 2z minus 9 is equal to 0. This equation comparing with general form, that is Ax plus By plus Cz plus D is equal to 0. Where A is equal to X coefficient 1, B is equal to Y coefficient 2, C is equal to Z coefficient minus 2, D is equal to constant value minus 9. Okay? These values substitute in the formula, that is plus or minus Ax by under root of A square plus B square plus C square plus or minus By by under root of A square plus B square plus C square plus or minus Cz by under root of A square plus B square plus C square. That is equal to minus R plus by plus D by under root of A square plus B square plus C square. Substitute the values plus or minus A. A means 1 into X by under root of A square 1 square, B square 2 square, C square minus 2 square plus or minus B into Y. B means 2. Y by same as under root of 1 square plus 2 square plus minus 2 square plus or minus C into Z. C means minus 2Z by same as under root of 1 square plus 2 square plus minus 2 square. that is equal to minus r plus d. What is the d value? Minus 9 by the root of same as 1 square plus 2 square minus 2 square. That is plus or minus x by square root of 1 square 1, 2 square 4, minus 2 square 4. Plus or minus 2y by same under root of 1 plus 4 plus 4. Plus or minus minus 2z by square root of 1 plus 4 plus 4 is equal to plus or minus same minus r plus multiplying with minus, that is plus or minus 9 by under root of 1 plus 4 plus 4. Plus or minus x by under root of 1 plus 4 means 9. Plus or minus 2y by root 9. Plus or minus minus 2z by root 9 is equal to plus or minus 9 by root 9. That is equal to plus or minus x by root 9 means 3. Plus or minus 2y by 3. Plus or minus minus 2z by 3 is equal to plus or minus 9 by 3. Where 3 cancelled in 3 times, we get the equation of the plane is x by 3 plus 2y by 3 minus 2z by 3 is equal to 3. Now, equation of a plane in the intercept form. Now, see the equation of the plane, that is intercept form. The equation of a plane whose x comma y comma z intercepts are a comma b comma c is, that is formula x by a plus y by b plus z by c is equal to 1. This is called equation of the plane in intercept form. Now see the proof. Suppose the equation of the plane is Lx plus My plus nz is equal to p. The above plane passing through vertices a comma 0 comma 0 and b 0 comma b comma 0 and c 0 comma 0 comma c. Now substitute point a in taking plane lx plus my plus nz is equal to p. L into x means small a. L a plus m into y 0 plus n into z 0 is equal to 3. This total value is 0 only. La is equal to p. From this L value, L is equal to p by a. In the same process, substitute b point in the plane L into x, L into 0 plus m into y, m into b plus n into z 0 is equal to p. From this, mb is equal to p. From this equation, m is equal to value is p by b. Again, substitute point c, 0 comma 0 comma c in above plane, that is l into x 0, m into y m into 0, n into z c, n into c is equal to p. Nc is equal to p. From this equality, we get n value is p by c, where l is equal to p by a, m is equal to p by b, n is equal to p by c. Substitute l comma m comma n values in taking plane, that is lx plus my plus nz is equal to p. See in next slide. L p by a x, m p by b y, n p by c z is equal to p. Taking p common, that is p into x by a, y by b, z by c is equal to p. Both sides p cancel. We get equation of the plane in intercept form, that is x by a plus y by b plus z by c is equal to 1. In this formula, where a comma b comma c are intercepts of the coordinate axis x comma y comma z respectively. Now see some example. Find the equation of the plane whose intercepts on x comma y comma z axis are 2 comma 3 comma 4 respectively. solution. Given intercepts a comma b comma c is equal to 2 comma 3 comma 4. That means a is equal to 2, b is equal to 3, c is equal to 4. First of all, take the formula, that is x by a plus y by b plus z by c is equal to 1. X by a 2, y by b 3, z by c 4 is equal to 1. Total LCM is 12, where 2 6 6 x 3 4 4 y 4 3 z 3 z is equal to 1. This 12 multiplying with 1, we get the equation of the plane, that is 6x plus 4y plus 3z is equal to 4. Now, see another formula, that is angle between two planes. The angle between two planes is defined as the angle between their normal. See in the figure, but suppose this is two planes. Angle between two planes always treated as angle between their normals, N1 and N2. Angle between two planes means angle between their normals, N1 and N2. First, suppose take two planes A1x plus B1y plus C1z plus D1 is equal to 0, and another one is A2x plus B2y plus C2z plus D2 is equal to 0 are the equations of the two planes, where direction ratios of the two planes are A1 comma B1 comma C1 and A2 comma B2 comma C2. We know that angle between two lines cos theta is equal to A1 A2 plus B1 B2 plus C1 C2 by under root of A1 square plus B1 square plus C1 square into under root of A2 square plus B2 square plus C2 square. This is the angle between two planes. Now going to next example. Find the angle between the planes. 2x minus y plus z is equal to 6 and x plus y plus 2z is equal to 7. See the solution. Given two planes are 2x minus y plus z is equal to 6 and x plus y plus 2z is equal to 7. First of all, take the direction ratios of the planes A1 comma B1 comma C1. They are coefficient of x 2 1, y coefficient minus 1, z coefficient 1. A2 comma B2 comma C2 from second plane, x coefficient 1, y coefficient 1, z coefficient 2. These are direction ratios. We know the formula cos theta is equal to modulus of A1 A2 plus B1 B2 plus C1 C2 by under root of A1 square plus B1 square plus C1 square into under root of A2 square plus B2 square plus C2 square. Substitute the values in formula, we get cos theta is equal to A1 into A2, 2 into 1, plus B1 into B2, minus 1 into 1, plus C1 into C2, 1 into 2, by under root of A1 square, 2 square, B1 square, minus 1 square, C1 square, 1 square, A2 square, 1 square, B2 square, 1 square, C2 square, 2 square. Cos theta is equal to numerator 2 into 1, 2, minus 1, plus 2, by under root of 2 square, 4, 1, 1, into under root of 1 plus 1 plus 2 square means 4. Okay, this value 2 plus 2, 4 minus 1, that is 3, by root 6 into root 6. Root 6 into root 6, 6. 3 by 6 means 1 by 2. 1 by 2 means what is the angle? That is cos 5 by 3. Therefore, what is the angle between two planes? Theta is equal to pi by 3. Theta is equal to 60 degrees. Now going to another problem. Find the equation of the plane if the foot of the perpendicular from origin to the plane is 1 comma 3 comma minus 5. Solution. Given point, that is P, 1 comma 3 comma minus 5, and origin means 0 comma 0 comma 0. OP, the line OP is normal to the plane. First of all, find the direction ratios of normal, OP. What are the direction ratios? X2 minus X1, 1 minus 0, Y2 minus Y1, 3 minus 0, Z2 minus Z1, minus 5, minus 0. That is 1 comma 3 comma minus 5. Direction ratios means they are A comma B comma C. We know that equation of the plane passing through one point, that is A into X minus X1 plus B into Y minus Y1 plus C into Z minus Z1 is equal to 0. Where A 1 into X minus X1, that is also point 1, plus B value 3, Y minus Y1 value is 3, C value minus 5, Z minus Z1 is equal to minus 5, minus half minus plus 5 is equal to 0, 1 into X minus 1, 3 into Y, 3Y, 3 into minus 3, minus 9, minus 5 into Z, minus 5Z, minus 5 into plus 5, minus 25 is equal to 0. Now, X plus 3Y minus Z, total constant value, minus 35 is equal to 0. This is the equation of the plane. Now, going to another problem, that is, find the direction cosines of the normal to the plane x plus 2y plus 2z minus 4 is equal to 0. Now, we have to find the direction cosines of normal to the plane. First of all, take the equation of the plane, that is x plus 2y plus 2z minus 4 is equal to 0. From the plane, direction ratios of the plane A comma B comma C is equal to X coefficient 1, Y coefficient 2, Z coefficient is 2. Now, we know the R value. R is equal to under root of A square plus B square plus C square. That is equal to under root of A square 1 square, B square 2 square, C square 2 square. That is equal to under root of 1 plus 4 plus 4. That is equal to root 9. Means 3. What is the direction cosines? Direction cosines means L comma M comma N. That is equal to L means A by R, M means B by R, N means C by R. A means 1 by R. R value is 3. B by R, B means 2 by R, 3. C means 2 by R, 3. They are the direction cosines of the plane. Going to next problem. Find the equation of the plane passing through one point, that is minus 2 comma 1 comma 3, and having 3 comma minus comma 4 minus 5 comma 4 as direction ratios of its normal. Now going to solution. What is given? Is given first direction ratios of normal and one point. First of all, take the direction ratios of the normal A comma B comma C, that is 3 comma minus 5 comma 4. And the plane passing through the point x1 comma y1 comma z1, that is minus 2 comma 1 comma 3. We know the equation of the plane passing through one point, that is a into x minus x1 plus b into y minus y1 plus c into z minus z1 is equal to 0. Substitute the values a. A means 3, x minus x1, x1 means minus 2, minus half minus plus 2, plus b, b is equal to minus 5, y minus y1, y1 means 1, plus c, 4, z minus z1, z1 is equal to 3, is equal to 0. 3 into x, 3x plus 3 into 2, 6, minus 5 into y, minus 5y, minus 5 into minus 1, plus 5, 4 into z, 4z, 4 into minus 3, minus 12 is equal to 0. First of all, variables 3x, minus 5y, 4z, remaining 6 plus 5, 11, minus 12, that is minus 1 is equal to 0. What is the equation of the plane? 3x minus 5y plus 4z minus 1 is equal to 0. That is the required equation of the plane. Now, going to next problem. Find the intercepts of the plane 4x plus 3y minus 2z plus 2 is equal to 0 on the coordinate axis. First of all, take the given plane 4x plus 3y minus 2z plus 2 is equal to 0. First of all, this is convert into a intercept form, that is x by a plus y by b plus z by c is equal to 1. First, constant value, take him to right side of the equation where plus 2 convert into minus 2. The total equation dividing with minus 2. We get 4x by minus 2 plus 3y by minus 2 minus 2z by minus 2 is equal to minus 2 by minus 2. Minus 2 minus 2 get cancelled, that is 1. Where 4 dividing into the denominator, that is x by minus 2 by 4. And 3 also divide into denominator, that is y by minus 2 by 3. Where 2 also divide into denominator, where this minus into this minus, that is convert plus z by 2 by 2 is equal to 1. X by minus 2 by 4 minus 1 by 2 plus y by minus 2 by 3 plus z by 2 by 2, that is 1, is equal to 1. This plane, comparing with intercept form x by a plus y by b plus z by c is equal to 1. We get a is equal to minus 1 by 2, b is equal to minus 2 by 3, c is equal to 1. Therefore, what are the intercepts? A is equal to minus 1 by 2, b is equal to minus 2 by 3, c is equal to 1. Now, going to predict our experiments. Reduce the equation x plus 2y minus 3z minus 6 is equal to 0 of the plane to the normal form. Okay? This plane convert into a normal form. Next, find the equation of the plane whose intercepts on x comma y comma z axis are 1 comma 2 comma 4 respectively. This is easy way. First of all, take the formula in intercept form x by a y by plus y by b plus z by c is equal to 1, where a comma b comma c are 1 comma 2 comma 4. Next, write the equation of the plane 4x minus 4y plus 2z plus 5 is equal to 0 into the intercept form. Already see above problem. This plane convert into a intercept form. What is the intercept form? X by a plus y by b plus z by c is equal to 1. Next, find the angle between the planes x plus 2y plus 2z minus 5 is equal to 0 and 3x plus 3y plus 2z minus 8 is equal to 0. We have to use the formula cos theta is equal to a1a2 plus b1b2 plus c1c2 by under root of a1 square plus b1 square plus c1 square into under root of a2 square plus b2 square plus c2 square, where a1 comma b1 comma c1 take from first plane, that is 1 comma 2 comma 2, and a2 comma b2 comma c2 from second plane 3 comma 3 comma 2. Substitute in the formula, you get the angle between two planes. The homework is, find the intercepts of the plane x minus 3y plus 2z is equal to 9 on the coordinate axis. First of all, the given plane convert into a intercept form. What is the intercept form? That is x by a plus y by b plus z by c is equal to 1. From that, you get the intercepts a comma b comma c. Okay. Yes, students. This is enough for our 70% of new syllabus. Everyone covering from this lesson in our intermediate examinations. Okay. Now to complete the lesson, the plane. Okay. All the best students for your annual examinations. Today class is over.
Complete, sir.
Okay, sir.